One of the most important ways that farm records should be used is A, to pay taxes, B, to determine the number of workers on the farm, C, to determine the health of crops and livestock on the farm, or D, to repay loans. The answer here is C, to determine the health of crops and livestock on the farm.